Hey everybody, Rick Needham handicapping harness racing from the Big M, the Meadowlands in East Rutherford, New Jersey. It is Saturday, January the 23rd, and this is my harnesslink.com day at the track.com race of the day. Got to focus on race one this evening, folks, 7 p.m. Eastern Post time. Tonight we have 3-, 4-, and 5-year-olds pacing for a purse of $16,000. Contenders number 5, Sadie's Legacy, number 1, Wall E, number 4, Man in Motion, and number 8, Joe Needs to Go. Number 5, Sadie's Legacy, has hit the board in power run fashion in both of his last two outings, including a power run win in his second race back. He's also breaking from the lucrative number 5 hole tonight, which has a 27% positive win index rating in pacing races here at the Big M. Number 1, Wall E, a 5-1 shot, is the overall speed leader in this field tonight. Race 1 summary. Number 5, Sadie's Legacy, tops the contenders list, which also includes number 1, Wall E, number 4, Man in Motion, and number 8, Joe Needs to Go, 5-1, 4-8 in the first from the Big M. Couple bonus long shots for you from the Meadowlands card this evening. Race 4, 5-1 shot. Number 5, Western Trademark, has hit the board in power run fashion in two of his last three starts. Race 6 tonight, number 7, Jeremy's Successor, a 9-2 shot, qualifies as a Trackmaster Plus Power Pony and has hit the board in power run fashion in three straight, winning twice in this recent streak of racing consistency. So from the Meadowlands on Saturday night, Rick Needham for the websites of HarnessLink.com and DayAtTheTrack.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over it.